Well, Kaisey, you came in here, had a bye to the second round, and then you just won. It was a 6-2, 6-2 in the second round. Talk about how you feel like you played today.
I thought we played well. I was happy with how I played. Hopefully that'll continue on to the rest of the tournament.
How confident are you coming in? I know, you know, you're the 7th seed this year. Does that make you more confident or kind of add some pressure?
I think because I'm seeded 7th, it doesn't really, like, affect me. Like, I wouldn't really say it makes me, like, nervous or I don't know. But, I feel confident coming into this just because I've had experience the past 2 years playing in this tournament. And so, yeah.
Have you done the past 2 years?
My freshman year, I won my first round, and then I lost. And then last year, I won 2 rounds, and then I lost.
Yeah. I know your sister won the golf title a couple days ago.
Yeah.
Seeing her win that, did that kind of motivate you coming into this tournament to win this?
I mean, I know that she's, like, a really, really good golfer, and I don't really know how to, like, compare myself to her, but, I don't know. Yeah, that makes me want to, like, do really good in this tournament just so we can, like, celebrate together. Like, I did good, she did good.
Yeah. Okay, I appreciate it.